I just want to say that I'm sorry for Eli. I know just as well as you do that a car is a total bitch. Sweet, she has me troubled. Used to bully me a lot. That's her main target, but I'm sorry, I just miss you. Eventually, I'm so sick of it that I tried acting and dressing up like her in order to befriend her. So much that you're done with Roper. Well, I still not that much. She's not as a target in that bar so much. Because I'm sorry for how I treated you earlier. I need to go now. I have to speak with Agari again. For a second, I need to ask you something in private.
Well, sure, I guess.
So, are we coming back after school today or what?
Nothing big's happened in a while.
School's been so boring lately. Where's the tea?
I have a feeling some tea will be spilled soon, sis. And then we can come back after school to investigate it.
If you say so. By the way, what's with that blue haired kid watching us? I can't feel him breathing down my neck.
Yikes. Yeah. That Sam has a crush on us, even though he knows he has no chance. He's ugly as hell.
What about that older boy, Soma? Didn't you say you like him? Or are you just teasing him like your last 7 boyfriends?
He's okay, I guess. I get bored of dating only rich people. He's not my type, but he's really easy to manipulate into doing and buying everything I want.
Nice.
Yikes. I could also really go for a smoke right now.
Hey, Creep, quit following us!
She has to like me back eventually, right? Okay.
Hi, Sara. What can I do for you? Sure. What do you need it for? Well, I'm convinced. Most of our props are stored in boxes, but we're not really that organized. We just leave the boxes wherever we feel like it, so they're all over the school. The gold chain is in one of the boxes, but you'll have to search for it yourself. There's 5 boxes in total.
Thank you.
How'd you find this so fast? Oh, I guess that makes sense. Anyway, thank you so much. By the way, I probably won't have the courage to say anything to her by myself. Could you come with me? Hide behind something? It would make me feel more confident. Akari! Akari, can you please come with me? I really need to talk to you.
Whatever.
Consider me kind of weird, but I really like you. I don't even know why, but I do. I just find you so interesting, and I really want to be your boyfriend. I even got this gold chain for you. I heard you like them. So, will you be my girl?
Ew. Bye.
Ew. Bye? This is all you have to say to me?
Yikes. Go get a life.
Go get new teeth. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry. Sarah, I didn't mean to, I swear.
I don't know. Akari, are you hurt? Can she even hear me?
God damn it.